Unit 2, Lesson 2, Lenses. The lens, it's a transparent medium that refracts the light and is defined with two spherical surfaces. Types of lenses. We have two types of lenses, convex lens and concave lens. As you see in the picture, convex lens is thick at center and less thickness at tips. And we call it converging lens because it collects light ray falling on it and it has a real focus. Do you remember what meant by focus? Focus is a point of collecting the refracted light rays. Second, concave lens. It's thick at center and more thickness at tips. It's called diverging lens because it separates the light ray falling on it and it has a virtual focus. As you see, the focus is a point of collecting the extension of refracted rays. Concepts related to the lenses. Number one, center of curvature of the lens face. It's the center of the sphere that this face is a part of it. The lenses have two centers of curvature because they are made of two spheres. Number two, the optical center of the lens. It's a point inside the lens placed on the principal axis. The principal axis, it's the line between two centers of the lens passing by the optical center. The radius of curvature, it's the radius of the sphere that this face is a part of it. The secondary axis, it's any line passes by the optical center of the lens except the principal axis. 6. The focus of lens. It's a point of collecting parallel light ray after refraction from the lens. The focal length, it's the distance between the focus and the optical center. The image formed by the convex lens. The incident light ray passes through optical center, passes without refraction. The incident light ray parallel to the principal axis refracts passing through focus. The incident light ray passing through focus refracts parallel to the principal axis. Concepts related to the lenses. Number one, center of curvature of the lens face. It's the center of the sphere that this face is a part of it. The lenses have two centers of curvature because they are made of two spheres. Number two, the optical center of the lens. It's a point inside the lens placed on the principal axis. It's the line between two centers of the lens passing by the optical center. The radius of curvature, it's the radius of the sphere that this face is a part of it. When the object at a distance equal to double focal length, it means that the object is at center. The position of image at center. The properties of image, real, inverted, and equal to the object. When the object at a distance greater than the focal length but less than double focal length, it means the object between focus and center. The position of image after center at a distance greater than double focal length. The properties of image, real, inverted, and magnified. When the object is at a distance equal to focal length, it means that the object is at focus. Here, new image is formed because the refracted rays and their extension are parallel and don't intersect. When the object at a distance less than the focal length, It means the object before focus. The properties of image: virtual, upright, and magnified. The properties of the form image by the concave lens: wherever the object in front of the lens, the image is virtual, erect, and small. How our eyes work: the light falls on the object, then reflects from them to fall on the eye. The light rays refract when passing through the lens, the convex lens of the eye. The refracted rays are collected on the retina, forming small, real, and inverted image. The normal person can see clearly the near object at a distance not less than 25 cm, far object at a distance up to 6 meters. The secondary axis: it's any line passes by the optical center of the lens. Short-sightedness: it's a vision defect through which near objects can be seen clearly, but far objects seem distorted. The image in short-sightedness form in front of retina. The reasons for short-sightedness: increased the eyeball radius. This caused the retina is very far from the eye lens. The increase of the convexity of the convex lens. The correction of the short-sightedness is by using concave lens. Long-sightedness: it's a vision defect through which far objects can be seen clearly, but near objects seem distorted. In long-sightedness, the image is formed behind the retina. The reasons for long-sightedness: decreased the eyeball radius. This caused the retina is close to the eye lens. The decrease of the convexity of the eye lens. How our eyes work: the light falls on the object, then reflects. Contact lenses: the contact lenses are used instead of glasses. It's a very thin lenses made of plastic and can stick to the eye cornea by the eye fluid. Cataract: a disease that infects the eye and the lens become opaque. Reasons of cataract: old age, illness, side effect of drugs, and genetic redness. Treatment is done through surgery to exchange the eye lens with a plastic lens transplanted permanently.